units, level 4 mobilization. Location, Fisk Tower.
Fisk?
Fisk Tower. All units stand by. Warrant is en route.
Watanabe.
Did you take him down yet?
No. We're at Fisk Tower, but still waiting on the warrant.
Mind if I join in on the fun?
You know how his lawyers are. This one needs to go by the book.
Come on, Yuri. I've been waiting 8 years for this.
You really want to help? Head to Times Square. Sounds like his guys are trying to keep my backup from reaching the scene.
You got it. Almost there. Hello?
Parker, where are you? We must run through the demonstration at least once before the grant committee arrives.
Yes. Sorry. Yes. Dealing with a personal issue. I'll be in soon. Promise. Better wrap this up quick than get to my real job. Like Yuri called in the cavalry.
Officers under fire!
Bring in the hammer.
For their hot, fresh cup of bodily home. California. I'm feeling punchy today.
Get behind him!
This doesn't look good.
Somebody just shoot him!
Fisk has a lot of guys on his payroll. Almost done here. You?
We're about to go in.
Be there soon. Can't wait to see Willie's face when he slapped the cuffs on. Okay, Yuri. All done. What's happening? Yuri? Yuri! New Fisk wouldn't go quietly.
More backup. And lock down the airspace.
Yuri, you okay?
If he makes it out of that building, we're gonna lose him.
I'm gonna go,
Do your thing.
Yes.
He's the day, Willie. Heads up. Hey, where are you going? Get! I'll clear a path. Follow me.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. We got this.
Sorry to break it to you, but you do not got this, buddy.
What's Spider-Man doing here? He's gonna mess everything up!
Oh, thanks for the confidence boost, guys.
Rush him!
I guess this is what they call a hostile workplace.
You see it? Come on, he's one guy!
Take those shooters out. That's all of them.
Come on, come on! They shut the elevators down! Take the stairs!
I prefer a more direct approach.
Spider-Man, status.
Heading to the upper floors, and hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every floor.
He's desperate.
And he's hitting us with everything he's got.
I have to find him and end this.
Not yet. We just picked up chatter. They're wiping all their data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
Okay, server room it is. Call from May. Better answer. Hi, Aunt May.
What is all that noise?
Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
I just wanted to make sure we're still on for dinner tomorrow night.
Totally. Listen, I gotta go.
Okay. Love you.
Love you too.
Hold him so he can't jump around!
How exactly do you think this ends well for you?
Get him! Bring him down already!
Gotta find that server room before there's no evidence left. This way, they'll destroy all the evidence. I should look for a sneaky way in. There we go. Huh. It's like my own private ventrance. Fisk may be a dirty criminal, but he has remarkably clean air vents.
Hurry up. The boss wants everything erased. Can't make it delete any faster.
They're so cute when they're oblivious.
Ah, come on. Halfway there. Just need another minute or two. You think the cops know where we are? Don't worry about out there. Worry about in here.
Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
Spider-Man! Don't let him near the console!
Warning. Full deletion imminent.
Scarlet, the system's still purging.
And I thought the IT guys at my last job were rude. Gotta access that console before everything's gone. Let's see just how good their security is. Aw, you guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
Hiding in the server? Cowardly. Even for you.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Get that door down now! Get past him. Destroy everything. Look around you. I do this. What have you ever done that mattered?
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Without me, the scum I kept in check will run rampant, and it'll be your fault.
Been a long, tough road, Fisk. Almost sad to see it end.
Mere prelude.
We'll get ready for the main event. Yuri, an explosion just...
I thought. Fisk could have the whole place wired. I'm sending in a bomb unit.
I'll make sure no one gets in their way.
Kill him! You're dead!
I think that's all of them.
Clear! Move up!
Hey, guys. I guess bombs are part of Willy's getaway plan? Trapped.
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
Help! Somebody!
People trapped by the last...
Everyone clear out! Evacuate the building!
Those people need a way out.
I heard more people back that way.
I'll find them.
Spider-Man! We can't move! We're pinned down!
I'll lift it. When you're free, get out fast. If you can walk, help the injured. Got it? Okay, Willy. Coming your way.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
How we doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our choppers took a beating. We just had to ground our last one. If Fisk calls in a chopper, we have no one to stop it from landing.
And no one to chase him if he flies away.
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning all along?
Because he probably was. Yuri, get EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
Uh-oh.
Incoming!
You're done for!
That's enough out of you.
More rockets? A little excessive, don't you think? What? Is it National Rocket Day or something?
Guys, get through this.
He's here. Get him.
Settle down. I've got enough for everybody.
Lucky shot. Wreck it.
Clear. Bomb squad must be somewhere ahead. Hope they're okay. You guys all right?
We were just about to call for backup.
I think I'm it.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you. Heads up, boss.
In bed with Fisk all along? Oh, no, I'll never get that image out of my head. So your plan didn't work. On to plan B, getting kicked in the face. Hey, Yuri. Looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is, they were Willy's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down, now.
With pleasure.
Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
off for me? You shouldn't have.
Gotta wait for an opening.
Look, it's reloading. Okay, now!
What are you doing?
What's wrong, Willy? You seem angry.
I will destroy you!
Get your best shot!
You're out of your...
That gave me an opening.
Die as uselessly as you lived.
Take your best shot.
Tiresome annoyance.
Hang in there. It'll be over soon. I was gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, men!
Surround it!
You fools! Train to fuck.
He's too bad!
I don't want it! What do I pay you for?
Set the fire!
No!
Was it something I said? You're losing, Willy.
I haven't even started trying!
Knock him out!
Imbeciles! Where are the reinforcements?
I don't know, boss.
I banned this!
You asked for it! Kiss now? Yeah, maybe later. Finally off to Rikers, huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience...
Whoop, gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willy. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you'll wish you had me back!
The Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. I feel like I should celebrate. Maybe take a vacation.
Parker, where are you? The committee will be here soon. We need to run an equipment check.
I'm almost there. Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe. Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself.
I'm sorry I'm late. Oh.
started about me.
The Grant Committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Power damper. Oh, man. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on! Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
Another setback. But we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter.
But
we'll talk later.
That was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the Ooh, you are in bad shape, little guy. Let's see what's wrong with you. Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this. Got it. Okay, need to reroute servo control.
Nice. Okay, what next?
And now rebalance the voltage.
Finished. Let's see if that worked. Good as new.
Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now.
Peter, thank you again for doing these blind reviews. Peer review is the backbone of great science. You know, as we've prepped for the upcoming fitting, I felt an itch in the back of my brain. Is this really the best method of limb replacement? Silly, I know, but I keep thinking, might there be another way?
Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic. Hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
Fisk make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah, joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. That's a steam company.
Can you swing by the precinct? Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri? Anything. I'm on my way.
Huh. Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out. Wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
This is Just a Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning...
Two-time
Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle...
Hey, plug the book!
And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations, don't ask, not gonna get it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls. Speak.
Okay, so not for nothing, you gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one less mob boss is good for everyone.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer? Prosecutor? Maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No, I'm a plumber.
Oh, good. Then fix my toilet and shut up! Let me explain something to you about crime bosses. As soon as one goes down, every punk with a gun, a tracksuit, and a drawer full of gold chains decides he's the next godfather. We're gonna have a gang war in the streets, but does that whip-headed moron give a damn? Of course not. It got on TV. That's what counts.
Yeah, well, I can get copper pipe without paying kickbacks now. So until that gang war starts, I'm on the webhead side.
And you'll be singing a different tune when three new mobs are lining up to charge you triple for that same pipe. Or just break your legs. Goodbye!
Someday, Jonah. I'm gonna get you to say something nice about me. Someday. Let's take a look at this tower. Input bands have been shifted. Subtle.
Tower come back online. Was that you?
Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it.
Do it! Watch my back.
Pretty sure these guys didn't forget their keys. Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri. Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen-too-much detective is in town.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any...
Spider cop.
Please, no.
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Yep, she's the one.
I said back off! Leave me alone!
Keep it quiet, lady.
Don't touch me!
Get away from her!
Walk away now, or she's dead!
Let me go!
Ah!
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I could take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
It's Spider Man. Oh well. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there.
From his elevated position, Spider Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What?
No! Of course not! The Chief never did understand Spider Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
I can modify these towers to track more than just crimes. Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including one nearby. What is that? Oh, wow. One of my old backpacks from high school. Forgot I attached tracking dots to these. I wonder how many of these are scattered around the city.
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider Cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop.
Open the safe! Do it!
Hey, fellas.
Ah! Spider-Man! Shoot him!
Hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals.
You're gonna regret this, Spider Freak.
All right, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game. And Spider Cop, well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of a moment overwhelmed her. Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day. Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No, no. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private. Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. We're trying to improve the prosthetic's hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double-check his work. Was trying to improve the actuator's granularity. Nice. Super smooth response. See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force. That's better. Should avoid bone-crushing handshakes at least. Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system. Very cool. Arms will have a need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient. Done. This will really help users maintain their equilibrium. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic. Great. Way more efficient. And probably safer, too.
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese.
If I knew you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target, too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter.
White spider, huh? Hmm. That should do it.
Same old me.
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
Please mobilize toward Flatiron. Over.
My loyal listeners, Rushheads, they call themselves, though never quite understood why, will remember my warnings about the downright Orwellian crime monitoring system the city was installing. It's not operating. Why? Because someone came to their senses and realized they'd be violating civil liberties? Wrong! Because those incompetent bureaucrats built a network that crashes more often than a wino driving a bumper car. So your tax dollars got wasted, and there's nothing to show for it. It's about as close as you get to a happy ending in the real world, kids.
All units be advised. Commercial robbery in progress. Need immediate response at Union Square. 1182, any available units? 1182 along the northbound side.
hear a knocking?
Today just got more.
Open fire!
Pro tip, if you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E.
Need officers to respond to a car crash. Civilians are trapped. Officers near Bowery, please respond.
Yuri. I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I want to go find out. Huh, just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing? Wow, this looks like it could work. Awesome. Doc would be proud.
Can't believe Spider-Man finally won.
I saw something moving.
God,
nap time.
I'm tired of you. So am I.
He's gonna throw it! Lucky shot. I can't punch him if he's in the air! Eat that!
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
Oh no! Watch that time! I'm gonna blow your brains out! You should watch!
Dang, looks like they called their buddies.
Damn!
Get him! Oh, hey, more guys. Welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already. Ow.
We'll take you alive or dead. This doesn't care.
Keep him on the ground!
I'm in an ass-kicking move.
That's not fair! Eat this!
Anyone want to surrender? No?
I'll get him for you.
Heads up! He's airborne!
Get this stuff off of me!
Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city. Betting their fronts, too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth-mapped post-process. notes on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with.
Fitting tomorrow goes well. We should be okay.
That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Provision.
Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. I haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.
Good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Officers respond. We've got a 1010 narcotics in progress. Reported location is near the theater district.
Hey, Doc. Sorry about that. You were saying you've smoothed things over with the grant committee?
Provisionally. As long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.
Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party, whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way.
Officers respond. We've got a 1010 narcotics in progress. Officers needed in Gramercy. Please copy.
Where did I put my...
1072. We've got reports of muggings. Mobilize on Dutchtown.
Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
Hey, Peter.
Hey, guys. How's the game going?
How's it look like it's going? I'm winning.
Get this guy checked for dementia, Pete. I'm crushing him.
Hey, Peter.
What's up?
Hey, Martin. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.
Peter, right? Your aunt's been showing off baby.
Voicemail from Yuri.
Hey, silent alarm at the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Repeat, assault reported. Any officers near Midtown North, please copy. Reports of armed mugging. Any officers near firehouse, please copy.
Yuri said quietly. Better find a back way in.
Where is the file?
There's someone else here. They must have taken it.
Those masks. Who are these guys?
There's no one here but us. We will find the file, or you will die.
This is bad. They'll kill her if I alert them. Need to pick them off silently. Yuri, the silent alarm was legit. Masked gunmen and a single hostage. Looks like a heist in progress.
Copy that. Sending units your way. Keep the situation from getting worse in the meantime.
Can do. Gotta do this quietly. Don't want to alert the others.
Facebook滚蛋，我们的机会终于来了。谁在那儿？没有重逢。
Always look so cozy webbed up like that. Should web him from above. Whoa, careful. You stay quiet now.
My patience wears thin.
Someone else is here. I swear. She must have the file.
If they're here, where are they?
眼睛睁大点，有开了。贝斯科的手下已经绝望了，正该这样。
Hey, what is that? This totally belongs to...
Don't move!
Buddy, if I had a nickel for every don't move...
Hey, Pete.
MJ? What are you doing here?
Same as you. Working. At least, I was.
Oh, I think this is yours.
Yeah, thanks.
So, Robbie's got you covering a break-in for the Bugle?
Well, Robbie doesn't technically know I'm here. And it wasn't a break-in until a few minutes ago. Let me explain.
Excuse me.
Hi, Mary Jane Watson. I am covering the Fisk estate sale.
Hello. Craig said we'd do this tomorrow.
I like to get a jump on things.
Well, I don't. You'll have to come back tomorrow.
Right. Okay. I'm sorry. Hey, Craig? No, sorry. It looks like we're gonna have to run something else on the cover. I don't know, maybe the expressionist piece?
You know what? I think I can make today work.
Are you sure?
You're here. No moment like the present.
Thank you. Craig? Never mind. We're good.
Let's get started.
Motor vehicles. For English, press 1.
Look around and familiarize yourself with the items. I'll be waiting by the Baku statue when you're ready to begin.
Can do. Fisk saw himself in this. A great man willing to do what others wouldn't.
Dude had no self-awareness. Fisk cut Peter open like a pork sausage with this the first time they fought. Pete got away, collapsed in my yard half dead, and I had to steal my dad's car to drive him to the ER. The first of many Nurse MJ moments. Too many. I can't get over this image. So much tension between these two figures.
And how much am I bid for this collection of villainy and deceit starting at 10th?
May would love this. I gotta admit, I miss May. I always hated this cane. So tacky.
Let me know when you're ready to begin.
Sounds good.
Starting with the prize, a one-of-a-kind Kakemon Baku.
Oh, beautiful. It's a Mifune?
Correct. Mr. Fisk has exceptional taste.
Did you know him well before his arrest?
In a professional context. I handled many of his sales. Let's move on, please. Now, this exquisite piece exemplifies the traditional Tarashikomi puddled ink effect.
The two Neo are so imposing. I can see why Fisk liked this piece. Definitely his style.
He loved the duality. Destruction screams, but creation toils in silence.
Was there ever anything irregular in any of the sales you handled for him?
No. No, of course not. Not that I was aware of. Notice the intricate gold inlay on this ceremonial tea set.
It's just... A friend in the DA's office mentioned that Fisk used art sales to launder stolen goods.
I'm sure I wouldn't know anything about that.
Oh, I know. I was just wondering, now that he's arrested, if you had ever noticed anything... strange.
You know what? I'm actually running short of time. Why don't we grab the cover photo while we can?
When I told my DA friend I was doing a piece on you, he mentioned your name was familiar.
Just the photo, please. Stand right there.
Are you sure there's nothing you'd like to say, maybe off the record, regarding Fisk's activities?
I don't think your readers would have any interest in... Damn it. Wait here, please.
Can't go in now. She'll see me. Not while she's in there. Wait, I recognize that statue. Gotta get a photo. That... got it.
Craig, I'll call you back. My dear, I think it's time for you to go.
Oh, could I use the restroom real quick?
Fine, follow me.
Thank you. This is a really lovely space.
It is, and this will be the last time you see it. The ladies is around the corner. Be quick.
Of course. Be right back.
Hello, Craig. Funny you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon. No, she's here now.
Got to get into that back room. If that statue is what I think it is, this just turned into a huge story.
What do you mean he had to reschedule? If she's not your reporter, who is she, Craig? Who is in my auction house? Oh my God. No, I do not trust you to fix this. Well, the first thing I'm going to do is have Miss Investigative Journalist arrested. And the second thing I'm going to do is collect your head, Craig.
Dang, she's pissed.
It is most definitely a threat.
Pete told me about this. Fisk used it to hide evidence. Why didn't the cops take it? I know this statue opens, but how? I wonder if there are any clues in here. The Neo behind them, but it looks different. He's holding something. Statue can move. Most common pose is latent power. Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward. Maybe these pieces move. Catalog mentioned two poses. Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward. She certainly is cozy with Fisk. Mouth closed, left arm down. Right palm facing forward. Mouth closed, left arm down. Right palm facing forward. these before. That's not right. Fits, but it's not the right one. Nope. Fits, but it's not the right one. That's not right.
Excuse me, sir. You can't be...
Not good. I was on my way to the exit when I saw you.
You're lucky to be alive.
Says the guy I saved 5 minutes ago.
Listen, whoever these masked guys are, they're after this file. But I'll never get it out of here while the place is swarming with them.
Right. Okay, you hide back there. I take out the bad guys. You make a break when it's clear.
Sounds like a plan. Good to see you, Pete.
Yeah, you too. Not exactly how I pictured us meeting again, though.
Funny. It's exactly how I pictured it.
Did she change her perfume? Focus, Pete, focus.
She don't!
Should clear these guys out before I push forward.
Okay, Pete. I'm hidden near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
It's on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear... Okay, Pete, I'm hidden near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight.
Okay, Pete, I'm hidden near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file?
What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes up.
Zuba!
Okay, Pete, I'm hidden near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's Box.
Not much shakes Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight. Gotta stay silent.
Please, don't hurt me.
Keep it tight, Pete. There we go. Easy does it. Man, Fisk had a lot of stuff. One room at a time. Clear this out before I continue. That's all of them.
No! Let me go!
MJ! Not cool with the hostage-taking guys. Whoa, what is up with that glowy stuff on your hand? Are you guys ghosts? Never fought a ghost before.
Here I go!
I mean...
Daily cardio? Check. Huh. Looks antique. I think I know someone who could help track down where this came from. A job for later.
She cleared out that other room. You know, hold them for transport.
I just talked to Craig. You are not the reporter he was sending. You don't even work for Heritage Arts.
Never said I did. Hi, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
You will not write a word of what you saw.
For the record, what do you know about the file those masked men stole?
That I don't.
What about the long history of stolen goods Fisk has laundered at this auction house?
Your editor will be hearing from our attorney.
Mix? Like the last 6 months never happened? Since when did Mix become Italian?
No idea, but I'm still glad he makes these fries.
Totally. Best in the city.
So... how's the grind at the Bugle?
Well, I just got an all-caps text from Robbie about my so-called antics tonight. So it looks like I'll be meeting with a legal team. Again.
As soon as he reads the article you're gonna write, guaranteed promotion.
So, creepy mask guys. What's your take?
Just another night in the city. What's your take?
I feel like there's a bigger story there. Let's not make this all about business. How's it going with you? Did you get that promotion?
No, but we're on the cusp of something really big.
You know Oscorp would hire you in a heartbeat, right? One phone call to Harry.
Sure, but Dr. Octavius's work will help millions. I'm right where I want to be, right where I should be.
Almost sounds like it's more important than your other job. I've never heard you talk like that before.
A lot can change in 6 months.
Why did you ask me here, Pete?
You know, just dinner between friends.
Friends? Is that what we are?
Maybe we could be, you know, if that's what you wanted.
There's a lot of baggage here.
Yeah, sure, but is that so bad? I mean, baggage can carry good things too, like money and keys, and raspberry lip balm.
Do you remember why we broke up?
This is a trick question, isn't it?
Saved by the siren.
Talk to you later.
Go.
Love seeing you two together again. You always were my favorites.
Hey, it's me. What's with the units heading down third?
Looks like our old friend Herman Schultz is at it again.
Shocker. Didn't he just get paroled?
The Yeah, well, guess it didn't take.
No worries. Herman's just a big cupcake. I'll have him back in Rikers by bedtime. Just had dinner with my ex after saving her from masked criminals. And now I'm gonna go beat up a maniac who uses shockwaves to rob people. What a perfectly normal life you have, Peter Parker.
All units, we have a vehicle pursuit in progress. Additional officers needed in Times Square. Over.
Peter, I just want to make sure you haven't left any equipment you built for your friend around the lab. It's no bother to me, but if the Grand Committee stops by again...
Don't worry, Doc. I make a point not to leave anything there. But I know my friend appreciates you looking out for him. There's a lot of people who don't like him very much.
That buffoon Jameson and his audience of sheep, please. The people who do great things in this world are those who don't let bullies like him stand in their way. People like us.
You said a mouthful, Doc. Take care.
Witness called in a narcotic sale. Mobilize on Dutchtown.
Hi, Herman.
Seriously? Give it up! You're never gonna catch me!
That's what you said last time.
I don't want to hurt you! You'll just slow me down!
Wow, that's considerate. What's the money for, Herman?
Why do you care?
Actually, I don't. Just trying to make the right conversation.
I'm done talking!
But this could be so much more rewarding if we connected on an emotional level! Wait, I forgot. You don't have emotions. Come on, Herman! At least talk to me so we can make it interesting! Herman? What? The only answer to Shocker now? Gotcha. Now let's talk.
I said I'm done talking!
Noted. Honestly, Herman, why are you robbing again? You know the police are watching your every move! I mean, we all know you're kinda dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb. You must be desperate. Which means you're not just stealing for yourself. You must be working with someone. Or for someone. You can tell me who it is now, or make me punch it out of you later. Your choice.
Is that enough?
Like zero personality, but your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details?
Maybe later.
Good work, Spider-Man. Did you learn anything about his motive?
I tried, but he's not very talkative. Plus, I think he hates me.
You have that effect on a lot of people.
But you love me, right, Yuri?
I tolerate you.
Wow. That might be the nicest thing you've ever said to me. It looks like I got some free time. Maybe now's a good time to look into that mask. Oh, it's MJ. Hey, MJ. You're up late.
Just catching up on the news. Looks like you had quite an adventure with Shocker tonight.
Yeah, he was unusually combative. Anyway, thanks again for dinner. What do I owe you?
How about a favor? You still have that mask from the gallery?
Yeah. I'm actually on my way to the Feast Center now to ask Martin Lee about it.
Martin Lee? What?
Almost morning. Mr. Lee will be here soon. I could use a snack. Mr. Lee's usually in his office now.
Peter, what can I do for you?
I'm sorry to bother you, Mr. Lee. I have a friend, Mary Jane. She's a reporter. She's doing a story on art imports, and she found this piece. She wanted an expert opinion on it, and I know you have a degree.
And this might be the first time I actually get to use it. Let's see what you have. Interesting. Where did she find it?
I'm really not sure. Why? What is it?
A replica of an antique Chinese opera mask. I haven't seen one in years.
Hey.
The symbol inside the mask means demon. It really spooked Mr. Lee. Never seen him like that. He even said you should drop the story.
Fat chance. Do you think Mr. Lee knows more than he's letting on?
No, I think he just had a weird flashback or something. I know his childhood was pretty traumatic.
Yeah, that makes sense. Demons, huh? Catchy name. Okay, gotta get writing. See you soon.
Well, that went about as well as I could have hoped. You guys holding up all right?
This moron thinks I'm going to move in with my daughter.
Got some time to kill before Doc needs me at the lab. Let's do a little Spidey workout in the city. assault in progress.
Try hitting me. Spoiler, I hit back.
Peter, Mr. Lee spoke to me. He seemed worried. Are you into something dangerous?
Oh, it's just a story Mary Jane's investigating. Don't worry. I'll make sure she's careful.
Please tell me you two are back together.
We're talking again. Baby steps. I hope I didn't upset Mr. Lee.
He's just concerned. I was actually touched by how concerned. I knew he liked you. He admires how dedicated you are to helping others. I think you remind him of himself when he was younger. Both orphans, both so smart.
Well, the admiration's mutual. You've got a good boss, May.
I'll tell him you said so. Love you, Peter.
Hello?
Peter, it's Dr. Octavius.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Lance Corporal Texidor is here for a fitting.
I totally forgot. I didn't forget. I'll be there soon.
His tardiness is starting to become a pattern. Come on, Parker. You're better than this.
He's right. How did I lose track of time?
Advised. Commercial robbery in progress. Need immediate response to Chelsea. Over.
How does it work? Just like a natural arm. You think of what you want it to do, and...
Yes! Hey! What do you think you're doing?
This site's been declared a safety hazard.
Stop that right now!
This is highly sensitive equipment. That's it. I'm calling the mayor's office directly.
Peter Parker, how the hell are you?
Speak of the devil.
Mr. Osborne.
Oh, please. How long have we known each other? It's Mr. Mayor. It's Norman. Norman!
Norman, what do you think you're doing?
The grant agreement you signed has strict safety provisions. This isn't your first violation.
Those were excused.
By me. We should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Oscorp Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Otto. You're free to continue your work in a secure environment.
at Oscorp.
You always were the smartest guy in the room.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither of you. Hey, Peter. Harry will be coming back from Europe early next year. Maybe the two of you can start that business you always talked about. This is opportunity knocking.
Easy. Wish I could do something to help Doc. Maybe call Harry. Ask him to talk to his dad. No. Norman never listens to Harry. Even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, one of those stations is nearby. Should see how they're doing while Harry's in Europe. There must be some way to help Doc. I'll think of something. Harry left me a message about these before he left for Europe.
My mom's pet project is research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is, too.
Well, it's not gonna pay the bills, but it sounds...
I've got a couple stations measuring air pollution. The idea is to catch the, contaminants before they reach toxic levels. Between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because it might show they're polluting.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high. And rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die. The particles are concentrating in trouble spots, like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source. Nasty as they are, I gotta swing right through those clouds. For these clouds to be visible to the naked eye, the level of toxins must be up there. And gotcha! Getting some good stuff. Well, good samples of bad stuff, anyway. Got it.
from a tailpipe! I must be freaking these people out. What else is new? Huh. The toxin's coming from two types of cars, and a faulty smokestack. I better get photos. Perfect. Great light on that one. Best smokestack picture I ever took. The Department of Environmental Protection will take it from here. Maybe I should make a green spider costume for Earth Day. Well, Harry Station just stopped a public health crisis. Oscorp's gonna have a hard time arguing it's not useful.
Challenging Osborn in this election is crazy.
Spider-Man, Shocker has escaped.
I know,
and now
I'm
he's
jerk.
Robbing a bank on East 31st.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars.
He was. But one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back. Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn!
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank.
Established a power base in the vacuum left by Fisk.
A vacuum I created by putting Fisk away. Jameson was right. The demons are my fault.
What were you supposed to do? Let Fisk keep godfathering? Are you okay? You sound even mopeier than usual.
I think I might have just lost my job. The city, Norman actually, pulled our funding.
Oh, Pete. I'm sorry. If Harry were here, he could talk some sense into his dad. You'll find another source. Your work's too important.
Thanks, MJ. Talk to you soon. Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You, just stupid.
You can't kill my...
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you manage?
Okay, now I can do some real damage.
Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't kill me!
Coming your way! Nope, gotta try something else.
Gotcha!
If you ask nicely, maybe. Hurt me more than him.
Quit now, for your own good!
We have the money!
Sorry, not gonna happen. This one's gonna hurt. Okay, catch this one with your face! You know, people don't use banks anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage. Wait. Oh, no! Oh, come on, Herman! If you tell me who you're working for, I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead! They made that very clear!
Can protect you.
No way. You ain't see what I see. You son of a...
Okay, last chance to give up. This time I really mean it.
We're going.
Okay, I was kidding before. Now is your last chance. Seriously. Herman.
Ah!
You brought this on yourself. Literally.
Man, he was scared and desperate. These demons are everywhere all of a sudden.
Shocker's all yours now.
Good work. We have a special cell waiting for him at the raft. We'll make sure he stays behind bars this time.
Also, I'm pretty sure he was working for the Demon Gang.
Demon Gang? Sounds like a Daily Bugle headline.
Hey, the Bugle is a perfectly fine news organization.
Not sure I'd call it news.
Well, I've heard they have some really good reporters. Anyway, have you had any more reports on demon, guys with masks?
Let me get back to you. By the way, how much of a mess did you make inside that bank?
You probably don't want to know.
Shouldn't have asked.
Fight with Shocker took a while. Time to catch up on what I've been missing out in the city.
Can I get an autograph? Wow. I need a way from the guy
the Kingpin.
This station tests particulate matter in the air. Now, you'd probably have some science jargony way to say this, but basically, too much is not good.
Readings are troubling, but inconsistent. The only way I'll figure out what's going on is to test nearby emissions. But I've got other problems. The sampler's detecting toxic particles. Better check it out. That steam vent's a good place to start. There's something in here that doesn't belong. Let's analyze it. Mercury. Bonded with something else. I can't tell what. This obviously isn't confined to one building. A lot of people are at risk. See what a sample from this can tell me.
nitric acid in there too, but also something else. I'm on the right track, just need to keep following the trail. This is more widespread than I thought. The whole neighborhood's in danger from this. Stinks to high heaven. Time to find out what's in it. Ethanol. Why is this sounding so familiar? Mercury with nitrogen and ethanol. Gotta get back on the trail. When this is over, I'll alert the health department so they can check on the local residents. I found the problem. Need to clean up the site fast. Nice, it's warm. Breathing this stuff in, not good. Gotta stay above this stuff. Just a couple more barrels. Last one. Webbing should stop any residual drainage. That could have been way worse. Harry's research station just proved why it needs to stay open. Come around.
They've been pretty busy tonight, hitting a lot of Fisk properties.
They're going after Fisk? Damn. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Brewing gang war?
Let's try to get ahead of it.
Are there any Fisk properties that haven't been hit tonight?
Let me see. Patrol reported a bunch of activity at one of his shipyards in Portside.
Thanks, Yuri. I'll check it out. Hey, Yuri. Any idea what Fisk uses that shipyard for?
No idea. Let me send an officer to meet you there. His name's Jefferson Davis. That's his beat. He's a good cop. Been working the Fisk case for years. If anyone knows what's going on at that shipyard, it's him.
All units, 10:30 on an armored car. Suspects are wearing masks. Any officers near Hell's Stack, please copy.
Doc left a message.
Peter, I might have been a bit hasty advising you to find another job. I have a plan. Give me a bit of time. We may yet live to invent another day.
And if they set one toe inside the vault, I'll have your head.
Got it, boss. Tripling security. Demons won't touch a thing. Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup, but that don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Comm check, Eagle 2, you up?
Eagle 2 reporting in. Eyes on.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons' hands. Snipers everywhere. Might need to deal with them first. That sniper has a guard watching him. May need to divide and conquer. Junk scat, they keep talking about gear. What does Fisk store here?
Anybody comes here has to be suicidal.
How long has the boss had this place? It looks ancient.
Only a decade or two. We've been through a dozen different owners before him.
Keep your eyes on you.
Some hero! Hiding like a dog!
Safety's off.
You made your last mistake, pal.
Let him get air!
Keep him on the ground!
Okay, they think I'm gone.
The longer this takes, the worse it's gonna be for you!
Any place this rundown should have a hole in the wall or a broken window.
Check around back. I'd go myself, but you know, not Spider-Man.
They sealed up the front, but I bet they didn't take as much care with the rest of it. There's gotta be a sneaky way in for a guy who can climb walls.
I feel like I'm in a horror movie. Hello? Any fisherman with a grudge and a hook for a hand? Okay, where's that locked door? Jeff, you there? I'm doing my best to refrain from knock-knock jokes.
Appreciate it. You see a junction box powering the door?
Yeah, got it.
If we can overload it, that should force the door open.
Smart, but I don't have anything that packs enough current.
Try this.
Stun gun, genius! Capacitors in this are just what I need for an upgrade I've been thinking of. Electric web for the win.
A gadget man, huh? You remind me of my son. He started taking apart the TV when he was 5. Now he's unlocking his friends' phones.
Sounds like he could teach me a few things.
Okay. Nothing illegal in playing.
I got a hidden panel, like the one on the door. The conduits lead out the back. Look for another junction box.
Let's see if my mask lenses can pick up the conduits. Did that work?
Nah. Must not be the right box. Keep looking.
Thanks. No way I could have unlocked this myself.
Hey, I doubt I would have found it without you. A big fat nothing.
Well, there's one secret room that could be more. Notice anything about the floor?
They can hide the doors, but not the scrapes they leave.
Keep an eye out for more of those.
Now that I know I'm after scrapes, I should take another look around. Pay dirt! Scrape, no door. None I can see, anyway.
Great. Be right there. Maybe not. Elevator's busted.
Sit tight. I'll pull you up.
I could use a little help with the elevator.
Right, I'm on it. Second floor, rusted machine parts, big honking rats. Careful, the bridge is out.
I got this one.
Nice, stuck the landing and everything.
We're not all donut eaters.
Fair enough.
Another secret door. I'll rig the lock. Let me know if you find the junction box.
Yep, on it. Did it open?
No. This door must be hooked to another box.
Nailed it!
Hey, check this out.
Nothing. I'm starting to feel like this is Fisk's way of messing with me.
But look at the walls. They kept guns here. They wouldn't have moved them to the front door. Gotta be a passageway we're missing. Check out the wall. This might control access to another area.
Fisk's men were talking about a vault. Maybe we're close.
Bet on it. Looks like a dual circuit. See if you can find a second junction box.
Found it. Clear. You were right, Jeff. Trap door.
Outstanding. Think you can help me out? This thing's heavy. One, two, three.
Well, that isn't spooky at all.
Probably. An old bootlegger's.
Let me see how it looks from the top. Got room to maneuver here. Hang on.
I'm blocked. Anything you can do?
What was that?
Subway, maybe. Let's hustle. The place is unstable.
Okay, that definitely wasn't a subway.
No. Sounded like explosives.
And that sounds like demons.
The vault! Hurry! Let's go!
Damn. Demons are already gone. How'd they beat us here?
Must be a back door. See if you can find it. This place is one hell of an armory. Or was.
There. They blew the locks to get in. That's what I'm talking about!
Trying to do my part. Firing! Stay clear! Reloading!
Now you're just showing off!
Is this a guy dodging bullets? Another stunner! Look out!
I'm a little impressed! I needed that!
Find you!
Your timing is impeccable!
Checking in!
How we doing?
I think we're winning!
See? I've got friends too! You okay?
Go! I'll catch up!
If I lose two trucks full of gunmen in one day, it's time to hang up the webs. Getting too far ahead.
Spider-Man, you demon's travelers at the yard. I'm Helga. How you looking?
Not much better. These guys are all over the road. They'll kill someone if I can't stop them.
Doing my best to catch up, but you might be on your own.
Stay safe, Jeff. Don't do anything crazy.
keeps up, bystanders will get shot. I gotta get in close. Hey guys, room for one more? Long time no see. Here's your stuff. Now the three decides to run on time.
We've now identified the officer as...
Man, I'm beat. Time to head home and get some sleep.